Good evening. My name is Lynn Davenport, and my kids are at Lake Highlands High School. I'm here to talk about the system of great schools, which I've been here before to speak to you about my concerns about it, and just to warn you about the dangers of entering into something that is really a portfolio model of education that is funded by billionaires who want to privatize public education. So Dr. Stone, you and I talked about some of my concerns, and I know that your intentions were pure and you wanted to take advantage of some of the levers that would give us more resources and support. So a couple days ago, I saw an article in it's Chalkbeat, and it was written by Matt Barnum, and he was talking about the LA teacher strike. And one thing I found very interesting about the strike was that they were able to derail the plans that the superintendent had to work with Kitamba. So Kitamba is out of New Jersey. It's a consulting company, and they've been working with Midland ISD, Beaumont ISD, so they're already in Texas. So the thing that they were able to thwart in Los Angeles, which made national news, is already here in Texas. And Kitamba is, this is basically a portfolio. They're trying to implement a portfolio model of education, which is really making these independent school districts break out into smaller, they call them autonomous schools, but they make them more like a charter model. So I'm very concerned about that. I know that you had traveled to Indiana, and Indiana is working with Kitamba. I pulled a public information request from the TEA. It's 228 pages of the Kitamba agreement with Region 13 Education Service Center. Diane Ravitch has, she's an education historian, and has a blog that makes national headlines, and I've given her this information. She's going to publish it on Wednesday. So just giving you a heads up on that. And really the danger here too is for our teachers. The teachers, we can't strike here in Texas, right? So what kind of leverage do our teachers have against this model? They will lose their pensions, their due process. I mean, all of those things go away in this model. And the other thing you should know is that John Arnold is the one, billionaire Enron, former Enron billionaire, John Arnold is the one that funded the grant to the TEA. In closing, I think that for our teachers' sake, we need to be really careful of what kind of agreements we enter into with these portfolio models. Thank you.